Welcome. Today we're going to talk about how to find out the number of rows and columns in a spreadsheet. And not only that, we'll also have a look at how we can jump to the last row or column in a split second. Ready to start? Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. We can check the exact number of rows and columns in an Excel spreadsheet by clicking into the upper left-hand corner of the sheet. We hold the mouse button, and here, in this field above, we see the exact number of rows and columns. So, in Excel, we can use up to 1,048,576 rows and 16,384 columns. Quite a lot, right? To jump to the last row, just press the Control key along with the arrow down key, and there we are. To get back up, press the Control key again and now hit the upward arrow key, and you'll find yourself in the first row again. The same way we can move across columns. Press the Control key and the right arrow key. Excel will set the cell cursor in the last column marked XFD. To get back again, press Control and the left arrow key. And here we go, we're back in column A. Would you like to know more interesting facts about Excel? Type yes in the comment section below, and we'll be happy to prepare more videos from the series Interesting Facts About Excel. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.